Greetings, everybody. It's your boy, Mr. Storm, capital E. Today we're going to be doing a review of these Beats Pro by Dr. Dre. I'm like super, super duper excited. Let's just jump into him. I do production on the side. Ain't no side. That's how I eat. And saw a guy with some of these on, and he suggested that I grab a hold of them in reference to doing video for that quality sound and being able to, you know, get. Oh, so I'm gonna just jump right into it. I got the white version because people tend to, whatever. I don't think I'm getting too much into it. like these are the beats by Dre and. Paperwork here, Beats by Dre, different colors, one for them crispy white ones, even though I got a 4-year-old who would love to wear these, but yeah, that's that there, got some treats, man, using a remote mic, I think that comes on there, yeah, the thing I like about these is, see, I was told, and about to show you that you can plug them into your regular iPhone, iPad, your cell phone or whatever, or even to the soundboard inside of a studio. And that's where I came into wanting to get me a pair of these. The white leather, nice, nice. Yeah, so, this is for the studio cable, I guess, to your regular amp. Comes with some cords, and I'm like super excited on a nice little bag to put them Joneses in. Yes, sir. Wanted to see what they sound like, because I understand they sound exceptionally well on anything, and even with the sound. Got the headphones on. I do production, and these suckers come in handy. I wanted to see what they sound like. Nice. Slick, but more along to what I use them for. So I have wireless mics when I'm doing a production, and I like to be able to test the sound of my wireless mics before I start shooting. And so what we have here is one of my wireless mics, Audio Technica. These suckers, about to go put this up, upstairs where my son is, and put the mic, one of these speakers up there to you. These are gonna go nice with the collection for the productions, on the production value. But like I said, you can plug it straight into the studio and anywhere else. That's what's up. If you like it, subscribe to it. If you don't, carry on or go get you some, because these are the business.